good morning to you. Hope your day started out well. I'm having a great day. And this week I thought we'd talk about temptation. You know, that's something that's common to us all. So let's go straight into the Word of God. James 1:12. Blessed is the man who endures temptation. For when he has been approved, he will receive the crown of life, which the Lord has promised to those who love him. As believers, if we endure trials, that demonstrates that we love Jesus. Therefore, we will receive the crown of eternal life, which Jesus promises. Check that out in Revelation 2:10. Temptation is Satan's primary weapon to destroy us. God uses temptation to develop us. It's that old battle. Every time we choose to do good instead of sin, we are growing in the character of God and of Jesus, which is making us spiritually, mentally, and physically stronger. Satan is predictable, believe it or not. He uses the same strategy and old tricks. Which Satan is to use both on Adam and Eve and Jesus. From the Bible, we learn that temptation is a four-step process. So stick with me this week. We're going to study each one of these steps, and hopefully we will learn how to resist temptation and get that eternal reward. Gypsy Carnes, signing off.